So we're gonna do triceps today. If you find yourself doing a lot of pull-ups, push-ups, really anything that involves your shoulder unit, a lot of times our triceps, even our lats, kind of get a little tied up, a little bit hard to stretch sometimes. So a lot of times people will try to do a tricep step stretch and not quite get it right. So we're gonna go over a couple things. I'll probably switch sides here. So one thing you're gonna want is a kind of a staggered stance. I'm here, you'll notice I'm in a kind of a hollow position here, versus a lot of times people get in this really nasty kind of hyperextended position, which isn't really gonna target the muscles we want. So I like to have the side I'm stretching back. It allows me to get into a better compressed position here. Notice I have my thumb kind of hooked on my shoulder here to keep it down. And I'm driving in, and then with this free hand, I'm just going to give it a little push. And that should really get into your tricep. You might even feel it down in the lat or in the back. But it's gonna be a lot more effective than this nasty kind of hyperextended position. I don't really feel much going on here. I'm just in a position that's not doing anything for me. So give that a shot. Compress and then drive into the post. Add this back hand for a little bit extra stretch.